following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You know, Randy Orton lost his father in the very first WrestleMania main event. And he went on to main event multiple WrestleManias of his own. And this is a stage where he's faced the likes of The Undertaker, Triple H, and John Cena. We have seen Randy Orton go from being known as a legend to a legend. And we know Orton only needs three letters to create the ultimate WrestleMania moment. RKO. Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Always composed, always in control. No one is more calculated.
Once legend killer, now possibly the greatest legend in WWE history. Man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Tonight, the showcase of the immortals becomes the showcase of the almighty. Hey, the grand stage of WrestleMania is the perfect setting for Lashley's brand of dominance.
Come on, let's go!
I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of him. Beating Randy Orton would be a career highlight for
Yeah.
measuring. Second knee drop. Getting in the three count right here. This is it. Oh, pin it too.
He just won't give up.
My game to kill it back from the apex predator. He's turning the tables.
The Almighty showing this dominance.
Looking for Collector.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Revamp Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.